Everybody's worried about the atomic bomb, but nobody's worried about the day my Lord will come, when he'll hit
great God Almighty
like an atom bomb. When he comes, when he comes.
In 1945, the atom bomb became alive. In 1949, the USA got very wide. They found a country across the line had an atom bomb of the very same kind. The people got worried all over the land, just like folks got in Japan.
So I say,
everybody's worried,
yeah,
about the atomic bomb, but nobody's worried,
no,
about the day my Lord will come, when he'll hit
great God Almighty like an atom bomb.
When he comes,
good Lord,
when he comes. Everybody's worried about the atomic bomb, but nobody's worried about the day my Lord will come, when he'll hit
great God Almighty
like an atom bomb. When he comes, when he comes.
But God told Elijah he would send down fire from on high. He told the brother Noah by the rainbow sign, there'll be no water but fire in the sky. Now don't get worried, just bear in mind, seek King Jesus and you shall find peace, happiness, and joy divine with my Jesus in your mind.
So I say,
everybody's worried,
yeah,
about the atomic bomb, but nobody's worried,
no,
about the day my Lord will come, when he'll hit
great God Almighty
like an atom bomb. When he comes,
great God,
when he comes. Everybody's worried about the atomic bomb, but nobody's worried about the day my Lord will come, when he'll hit
great God Almighty
like an atom bomb. When he comes, when he comes.